I'm here with Sam. He's a boxer. We're at the LA Fit Expo. Sam, how do you like the LA Fit Expo so far?
That's good, man. Just came here. Check out the people. Check out my. I already missed 2 years. 2 years I've been wanting to come here, and I finally had a chance this time.
You know how many ladies I've seen here today? It's crazy.
Oh yeah,
it's like a nightclub.
Yeah, I'm trying to meet some of the fitness models, but I guess they're gonna be here a little bit later.
Yeah, they'll be later. Yeah. Let's talk about this. Mayweather Pacquiao. Does it happen, and who wins?
I'm pretty sure it's gonna happen, but I'm going for Pacquiao, but I know Mayweather's gonna win. He's been fighting at 147 for a long time.
Why are you going for Pacquiao?
I mean, just he's a people's champion.
Like him? Yeah. You're a fan?
Yeah, I'm a fan of Pacquiao.
But why do you say Floyd wins?
I mean, Floyd's been fighting 147 since the Olympic trials. My uncle Andres, he was in the Olympic trials, and he's been Fernando Vargas, other fighters, and I know that the style from back then, I mean, they're real smart fighters. Goes for Pacquiao, but Mayweather wins.
Okay, how about this? They're talking about Kirkland Canelo.
I don't know. I guess you can say a lot of Mexicans still have faith and hope in Canelo, but you know he has fought short sometimes.
Yeah. You have, of course, Leo Santa Cruz. If he fights Rigondeaux with Mares, what do you think?
People just want to fight Reagan Dukes, Chagall, because they want to see him lose, you know, because of his style, you know, he's a loose fighter, moves a lot, waist movement, but, I mean, I think it'll be a better fight with Marius.
John Molina, Adrian Broner.
I'll pass on that one, I'm not sure about that one.
And the last fight, Lucas Matisse, Ruslan Provodniko.
Wow, Ruslan is a beast, man.
You going for Ruslan?
Yeah.
All right, what do you tell Manny Pacquiao if he's watching?
Nice, it's great. Well, I want to thank Manny Pacquiao for giving me some really good fights. You know, he's a generous man and everything. And God bless him, man. And I hope he retires good.
All the way from East LA. There you have it. Stay tuned for EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sackback reporting.
Thanks, Ellie.